والجمعة مبارك يا شيخ القبيلة ما في جمعة مبارك حبيبي يا حبيبي. First of all, welcome to the channel. Obviously, you're not an old viewer. Second of all, the Prophet ﷺ in his entire life, along with the Sahaba, they never had this discussion with each other where Jumu'ah Mubarak was a thing to say. Do you understand? So the Prophet ﷺ never said Jumu'ah Mubarak, and the Sahaba never said it to each other, and therefore saying it is a bid'ah. There's no such thing as Jumu'ah Mubarak. You enjoy the barakah of the day of Jumu'ah, jazakallah khair. You send a lot of salam upon the Prophet ﷺ, you attend Jumu'ah, you make dua the last hour before Maghrib, enjoy all of these beautiful sunan. But Jumu'ah Mubarak is absolutely not one of them.